guys, RJ from RJ Covers Inc. here, and this is how to turn a cheap Les Paul into a Gibson Les Paul. And this is part one, the sound test. So let's get straight to the video. Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. I'm now going to talk a little bit about the guitar which I brought off of eBay for $79.99. I'll show you a little bit of it. This is what she looks like. It's a little close-up video so you can see close-up and personal and what she looks like. Really nice. When this is done, this is gonna look so sexy. She is so nice. and she sounds really nice to play as well, as you've just heard from my video. If you liked what you see and what you heard, please give me a like, share and subscribe my content for more mail. Keep on rocking, guys. If you want more information on this guitar, the link will be in the description. Yeah. Stay tuned for part 2, guys.